Alright everybody, looks like I'm upgraded to Windows 10, so that means the video a day project can keep going.